St. Lucia launched its citizenship by investment program after a number of islands around the region already implemented the program. On that basis, there have been concerns that the island's late start may not be met favorably by investors. However, former Prime Minister Stephenson King has shrugged off those concerns.
It is late. It is late, but I don't believe that it is so late that we cannot achieve what we set ourselves to achieve. It may take some time for us to make our mark, but I don't believe it is too late at all.
King says the initiative has some commendable aspects, but reiterated that due diligence must be undertaken.
We need to look at it and to see how best we can capitalize, though late, on a program that may be more attractive to the others. At the same time, to ensure that we protect our sovereignty as a nation and our patrimony as a people, to ensure that our people are not compromised when it comes to this sort of thing. So at the same time, while bold steps and bold initiatives are taken, which are commendable, we must be mindful of the fact that the people of this country are protected and that they're not denied what I believe is the national rights.
Applicants will require a net worth of US $3 million to qualify for the Citizenship by Investment Program. The accepted applicant will obtain a passport that allows visa-free travel to 105 countries and has a passport power rank of 45. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.